Hi guys, we're doing another quick gig log tonight. It's Friday 27th of June 2014, and tonight we're in Abingdon, South Oxfordshire, at a place called the Cosner's House Hotel, I believe it to be. Give you a quick run around, a quick look at the setup. Slightly different bits and pieces tonight. Obviously, we've been doing a few weddings lately, so we're going for the black look just for a change tonight, and got a few bits and pieces we don't often use, so I thought I'd just sort of change things up a bit. And, I'll give it a quick look. So here we go, anyway.
We're just playing some background music at the moment. We've got about 10 to 15 minutes before the party starts. Right, what have we got different now? I've got the old the sequences. We've got one either side, one over there, and one there under the speakers. We don't often use those, they're a bit old school. Still a nice effect, no LED, just the fold. We've got the ADJ, the American DJ Color Cubes. They're flashing in unison, they don't often get a run out. We've got the Lex Orbiter, I believe it to be. Obviously, that will be flashing in time for music a little bit later. That's an uplighter. Making a nice effect on the ceiling when that goes. That's a nice uplighter. We've got a couple of LED uplighters behind the booth. Obviously, these big high ceilings, they really lend themselves to a uplighting. It looks pretty good. We've got the little multi-LED beams in the corner. That'll be flashing later when the music gets turned up. So that's about it. We've got the black LED, obviously with the white black top of the white LEDs, and our usual little truss in the corner with the Hexatix, the Lex Dome 6, Parkhand UV, and the Cluster laser. That's about it really. Nice neat little setup. I think it looks good in this room, so
Yeah, so the guests arrive in about 10, 15 minutes, about 7 o'clock, so we'll see you later when the party gets going. I just got home, it was about 1:15 in the morning, and yeah, had a really good night. I just wish all jobs could go like that. It was a really, really smooth load-in setup. The party went well. Had about just played some background music for the first couple of hours between 7 and 9. While people arrived, had some drinks, had a chat, caught up with old friends. Played a lot of bit of Motown background, some sort of slow soul music, and from 9 o'clock onwards we sort of upped the pace, got the party going, and the dance floor was pretty packed all night. Played a lot of 80s, a bit of soul, a lot of 70s disco, a lot of real cheesy stuff, but they was all up for it. Yeah, everybody seemed to have a good time, and it was a nice pack up and away in under an hour, so yeah, not too bad at all. Very happy about that, and the client was very happy as well, which is the main thing. Okay, going to do it all again tomorrow. I've got a wedding tomorrow, so another long day, but it's all good stuff. So I'll see you then, hopefully. Take care.